Have you decided, sir?
Yes. Could I have this, please?
The steak tartare.
Steak, yes.
You like a try to house wine, sir?
Yes, please. No. I'm driving.
Everything to your satisfaction, sir.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, yes.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
Thank you. And you join us as the royal car winds its way slowly to the front entrance of the Odeon Cinema for tonight's gala performance. The crowd cheers, their spirits undampened by the light November drizzle. And inside, waiting to greet the royal party, are the stars of the film, as well as those tireless backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
Thank you. Thank you. There she is, pretty as a picture.
Try one more. Turn round. Actually, face them. Yeah. Right the way round and face the women.
Thank you. Yes. Can I help you, sir?
I can take care of this, please.
Certainly, sir. You are, sir, a size 9.
No, but I only want the one.
No, they come as 2. I have to sell them to 2 soon.
I have one volunteer from the audience.
Oh,
we have a gentleman over here. Please.
I'm looking for my wand.
into something if it falls. Ah, a lot of them.
Ha ha ha! Thank you.
Excuse me. Hello?
Hello?
Please, he's feeling rather poorly.
Help!
is this yours?
Like a pen, sir?
Oh, thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
Like to check in, sir?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom, and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I don't understand. It was all right earlier.
The lock's on the other side.
I need to get my watch back.
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get some lunch right away.
Good.
Morning.
Thank you.
Excuse me. I think it's all right. No, I do apologize.
It's okay. Ooh.
Marvellous, Mr. LaRue, marvellous. They love you.
They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore? One more, they deserve me the dub.
Okay, Matthew, take Mr. LaRue's trunk to his car.
My frock.